everyone. So it's Friday for me today. I had a workout planned. The wife got called out of work. It involved deadlifts, and that's just not going to happen with the wifey home. A picture frame might fall on her head. So I adjusted on the fly, switched up my game plan a little bit, and I like this one. So it's going to be 20-minute clock. You're going to bike or use whatever machine you have for as many calories or distance as possible. Catch. Every 2 minutes, and you have to start with this, you have to do 12. I'm going to do 12 GHD sit-ups. You do 12 weighted sit-ups, 12 toes to bar, 12 knee-ups, whatever you feel like doing, 12 jackknifes, but make sure it's an ab workout. And then 10 step-back lunges. I'm using the 50 pounds. So 10 total, 5 each leg alternating. All right? So, again, every 2 minutes, you're doing that. So when the clock starts, I'm doing 12 GHD and 10 step-back lunges. I'm hopping on the bike, and I'm biking max calories until the 2 minute mark, and then I hop off and I go to the sit-ups and the step-back lunges. I bike, I hop off at the 4 minute mark, the sit-ups, step-back lunges. So you get it, all right? Ready to warm, don't forget to warm up. All right, let's get this party started. 10 seconds. 10 seconds. Yeah, we're gonna do 10 GHD, 8 step back lunges. All right, I found my groove. 10-8. This is a quad prior. This is brutal. Ah.
gods are destroyed. It feels bad, but I can't talk. We're gonna take a breather. I'm gonna stay on the bike. We're almost done, but... my quads are roasted. So stay on the bike. You don't have to. I'm a big baby. And we'll go to the sit-ups in the next 2 minutes. So, I regret not finishing that. I had two rounds left. So, don't quit if you don't have to. I shouldn't say quit, don't skip the sit-up lunge round. If I tracked my rounds, I would have pushed through it, but I thought I had more left, so. But that is a quad burner, so make sure you get that lactic acid out of your legs before you start, because the first couple of rounds were worse than the latter rounds. If you don't have a bike, use something else that tracks cows, but I switched the rep scheme up after the first round because my goal with these is work for a minute on the machine and then the other minutes for your lifting, whatever. So it was taking me a little longer than I wanted. So I reduced the reps to
10-8 instead of 12-10. So keep that in mind. You want to be on your machine for about a minute. And just, it's going to be constant. You don't want to take, you can't take breaks for the movements, for the sit-ups and step back lunges. You got to go right into them. So make sure the weight's manageable, the movement's manageable. You don't really want to break them up. You got to do them straight through. I had to break up the GHD sit-ups a couple times. So again, keep that in mind. And I think that's it. Don't forget to stretch.